Next problem, in the chapter Dual Nature of Radiation and Matter. I will read the problem now. Plot a graph showing variation of de-Broglie wavelength lambda versus 1 by root V. I need this graph. Okay, lambda versus 1 by root V. Where V is the accelerating potential for two particles A and B. Accelerating potential, V is accelerating potential. A and B carrying same charge but of masses m1, m2 such that m1 is greater than m2. Which one of the two represents a particle of smaller mass and why? So basically you will have to draw a graph of lambda versus 1 by root V. V is accelerating potential. And we have this formula ready. Lambda is equal to, lambda is de-Broglie wavelength, Planck's constant, mass of the particle, charge of the particle, accelerating PD. Now you split this and write as H by square root of 2mq, 1 by square root of V. You will have to draw the graph between these two. So this resembles y is equal to mx form. So we can draw the graph like this very simply, 1 by root V lambda. Obviously it has to be a straight line, but you will have to draw two different straight line because slope of the straight line is lambda by square root of 2mq. This is m, this resembles y is equal to mx form. So m is equal to this. So greater the mass of the part, this is slope, this is mass. So out of that m1 is greater than m2, therefore a should have smaller slope. So this should be a of mass m1, this should be representing the particle b of mass m2. This a means it represents the particle a. Because slope is less, its mass should be more, given m1 is greater than m2. Therefore this is the correct graph. This represents particle a and that represents particle b. Okay, thank you.